Hafide, my name is Beaudy Camacho, and I'm the owner and operator of Fund Forte. Well, Fund Forte has been in operation for about 4 years. Next year will be our 5th year. And I'm just so excited to share my company's products and services because we're really expanding, especially with all the exposure and nonprofit events that we do. We are more popular for our children's entertainment, such as the face painting, the balloon art, clowning, and the henna art, most recently added. So I'm excited to bring about more products and services that will benefit our event industry, as well as in turn benefit the tourism industry. I'm involved in the tourism industry in many ways. We get hired by a lot of venues, such as the hotels and shopping centers like here at the Tumon Sands Plaza. And we get hired for their small events and large events where they draw a lot of visitors from the neighboring hotels. We also get a lot of requests to do larger events that are stationed at like Ipao Beach and that type of thing. The most gratifying thing about my job is, of course, seeing the children getting face painted and getting their balloon art, as well as just having their face light up after they see how they look like, especially if they're like a superhero or if they get some island vibe designs on them. Yeah, tribals, a lot of the popular characters that are showing in the movies or YouTube or on whatever channels they're watching. Another gratifying part would be learning new languages and meeting new people. I love it when the parents come up and they say hello in their language, and then I exchange with the Hafide. I get to learn more about them and get to know where they're from. I can speak to them, especially if they know a little bit of English. I get to learn about my client who I'm taking care of, because we take about a good 5 minutes with each person. And especially when they share their social media, I get to share what they share, and I see that they have a good following of people. And once I know that I've shared my Hafide spirit, they will definitely share and appreciate it too. Tourism works for me and our community by allowing us to expand our products and services to assist the vendors here on island, because we need more ways to attract people here. And especially with my products and services, we provide a bit of fun, the fun element, and that's why I think it's important for the companies such as Tumon Sands Plaza and another partner of mine, Pacific Star Hotel. They provide the fun element, especially for the kids, and that's something for them to remember and take back home and share with their family and friends so they can bring them back to Guam as well. My message to the community would be to definitely tune up on the Hafide spirit, because we definitely need more people who are giving that example to our visitors. Very so often we get a simple Hafide, but it should be more like a Hafide, welcome, and just to give them that sense that they are welcome, they are appreciated, there are lots of experiences to have here on island, and that it's going to be fun and great. Hafide! I'm Beaudy Camacho, owner and operator of Fund Forte, and tourism works for me.